We opened our first space in Miami, in the Midtown Design District, where we put on 6-month shows where artists would come in and make the gallery their studio where they create works, giving them a freedom space to really create some big works.